I know there are many people out there who wants to use their Google Apps account with Windows Phone, but with the 8.8.6.2 update, Microsoft disabled the easy way to set up this. All you need to do is open Settings, then open Email Plus Accounts and add an existing Gmail or Google account. Then tap to the sign in and wait for the sign finished. After that, all you need to do is edit your email address, username and password.